Is a shore cruise worth it for you?
Yes and no.
If you're on a budget, they are 100% worth it. You can find deals for 3 or 4 night cruises lower than $50 per night. That's including food, accommodations, entertainment, and more. It's cheaper than staying on land. Most shore cruises are aboard older ships, so if you don't mind sailing on an older ship, a shore cruise would be perfect for you. But you can also find shore cruises on bigger ships. It's just not as popular, as cruise lines have their larger, newer vessels sail longer cruises like 7 nights. Also, if you don't really care about the itinerary, a shore cruise is for you. Shore cruises don't cover a lot of ground and usually visit 1 or 2 ports, usually in the Bahamas, the Caribbean, Bermuda, Canada, or even Florida. Lastly, if you don't mind a younger crowd aboard and more of a party scene, a shore cruise is for you. Do you prefer shore cruises or long? I just sailed on a 4-night cruise and it was the perfect getaway but went by too quick. I myself definitely do enjoy the longer cruises like 7 nights or even 8 nights.